Have you ever heard about Turali? It is one of the oldest musical instruments from Sabah. Once, there was a little boy who lived in a small village in Tambunan. His name is Otu. Together with his loving parents, they live in peace. Every day, Otu will follow his dad to hunt for food. Sometimes, they go fishing and watch sunset. Day by day, Otu's parents grow old in their age. Shortly after, a tragic accident befell his father. From then on, Otu has lost one of the major pillars of his life. With that, life grew lonely for both Otu and his mother. Otu, who used to go hunting and fishing with his father, had to hunt all by himself, and his mother never stopped giving advice on how he should manage his life. Not so long after that, his mother died. Otu was too overcome by the grief when he realized that he had now lost both of his parents. He felt completely alone by himself. So, instead of grieving, he decided to take a bamboo, smoothen it, and very soon, the piece of bamboo in his hands turned into a flute. Otu started playing the flute and did not stop thinking that the only way to express his grief was through the mournful tune of Turali. The music was heard by people in the neighboring village. The villager tried to find the source of that sound and came to the very doorstep of Otu's house. They saw his mother still unburied. From this came the Dusun tradition of using the nose flute to spread the news that someone has departed from this world.